Started in 2013, Chapter from Kiwanis really helped us out a lot. Look at all the decorations there. All from Chapter from Kiwanis. Chapter from Kiwanis paid for our photo booth. We didn't have a photo booth the first year. They stepped up. And we have a huge thank you to Kathy Donner, who's out there. She's part of Chapter from Kiwanis. She's in the back. Thank you to Kathy for donating your time. Every year, she's a retired chapter teacher. And she comes back every year and does the CBI problem and the decorations. And every time people come to, wow, how beautiful it was. Ms. Donner spearheaded that. Ms. Chavez and her team helped out a lot of the decorations this year with the balloons. Look at the lights, they're so awesome. And they put a lot of work in that. So thank you very much. I know it seems like our world's kind of getting bigger and Chatsworth is getting bigger, but we're still a small little town, so to speak. And if you ever eat dinner or lunch, please eat dinner or lunch in most forms. They have donated their food every single year. That's Vic and Lucia from Rosemore's Restaurant. I mean, it's like a phone call myth. This is what we need. How many do you need? About 150. No problem. What? No problem. You just got out of a pandemic, man. I'll pay somehow. Don't worry about it. He donated food for everybody. So we got a special community support. On Friday, we all got in here. I say we, all the adults that work at CBI, you should have seen it. It was like every single adult started directing kids, cleaning this hall, putting the tables out, the tablecloths. I mean, they helped, and then this was like, what do you need to do? Where does this table go? And it was like, all the adults that we are working with this year, they are pro-kid, they are pro-program, they're pro-chapter. I'm just gonna say a special thank you to all of our adult parent professionals, you guys, because we're out here, we are working, they've been very talking It's not an easy thing. But they say the crash course this fall, these challenges is doing the declarations. We have this lower class here, this upper class here, my class here. It was a busy project and was a fun. Thank you very much to all of you. Lastly, I just want to thank the families, everybody that's here, that's watching here tonight. I know it's still not easy, but thank you so much for coming, supporting the program, supporting the students. Thank you so much. I really appreciate you guys coming on out. To all the alumni, this is a big alumni group. That I love you. I love having the alumni come back and see them again. Thank you. It's all because you're the alumni. That's because you want to be the alumni next year. With that being said, let's roll.